I just came to the realization that my job really wasn't like wavy or anything like that. I wasn't doing like nothing super dope. I got friends that work for AOL, Spotify, all types of dope companies. And if I was doing something dope, I would be able to do that. But the job I was doing, honestly, I could have been doing in Tampa, living in New York, paying the cost of living and doing all this stuff anyway. I might as well go full throttle with it. It took me a long time to quit my job. Going a lot back and forth, a lot of praying, a lot of meditating, and a lot of consulting with my friends and stuff like that. Like I said, it just came to a point where you just realize, yo, like, tomorrow's not promised, yo, and it's either now or never. You're never gonna be as old or as young as you are right now. You're only gonna get older. You don't wanna look back. That's my biggest fear, is to look back 10, 15, 40 years from now and be like, damn, I wish I had done this, or damn, I wonder what would happen if I had done that, whatever. Just do it, yo, and if you win, you win. You lose, but it's life, you know. You never know until you actually do it. So enjoy the process. Enjoy the process of life.